This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard interactive display with IQ. In this video, we'll learn about the new whiteboard features in IQ System Software version 3.7. The whiteboard now includes new page backgrounds, such as grids, graphs, and bricks. To add a new page background to an existing page, tap the page sorter and browse to the page. Tap More, and then tap Change Background. Select the background you'd like to use. You can now undo and redo actions on the whiteboard. You can also lock objects to create custom backgrounds. For example, use Image Search to find and insert an image of a football field. Tap the object, tap the drop-down, and then tap Lock. Now you can write over the image and manipulate other images without moving the background image. To unlock an object, tap the drop-down, and then tap Unlock. You can now delete pages too. Tap the page sorter, tap More, and then tap Delete Page. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.